Creo. Creo is a Latin word which means creation. Neruvalli has named its festival Creo because every student is creative.
Creo has over 3,275 plus participants, 135 plus schools, and 54 plus events. So, ma'am, what are your thoughts about Creo?
Creo is truly about imagination, creation, and exploration.
It is going to make our children work in teamwork and collaboration.
So ma'am, it's the first day of Creo. So what are your thoughts about Creo?
I'm excited. It's lovely to be here. Thank you.
The children have created some wonderful things.
Describe Creo in any one word.
One word, then it would be creative.
Vibrant.
Dynamic.
Mesmerizing.
Artistic.
Opportunity.
Inspirational.
Enjoyed a lot.
Collaborative.
Joyful.
Engaging.
Eclectic.
Festive.
Extravagant.
Multicultural.
I'm happy. I'm elated. And I'm most elated seeing that students of Neruvalli School are able to manage, lead, think such a big event.
The significance of Creo makes it one of the most engaging and diverse platforms for creative expression. Our vision of making Creo an event beyond boundaries is being fulfilled. We are extending our reach and inviting participation from schools across India and around the world, thereby building learning opportunities and global awareness amongst unique learning communities.